I have BLACKPINK here. Their U.S. morning TV debut. Their songs have billions with a B of views online, and their fans are loyal enough to spend all night long in the cold waiting for a chance just to see them. They're going to perform live in just a moment. Don't worry. But first, I want to welcome Jenny, Rosé, Lisa, and Jisoo. Thanks for being with us. It's got to be pretty overwhelming here. First of all, welcome to New York. You've never been to New York before, right? What do you think of Times Square?
It's amazing. We were staying right next to it, and it was just exciting to be here and see everyone. And
it's beautiful.
Yeah, we love it.
And you got the snow out here and everything, all for you. So your fans are called the Blinks, and we have some Blinks here.
They are
so
sweet.
Tell me why they're called Blinks.
So it was actually like a shortened version of like our name as well, like BLACKPINK.
And then like the Blinks. I love it. Okay. Yeah. And by the way, someone just had a birthday. Who is that?
Yes, that's me.
The birthday girl right here.
How did you celebrate?
Thank you so much. So after work last night, we just had like dinner, the four of us. It was at a really nice Italian restaurant. And yeah.
There it is. Beautiful. I love seeing you all together. And you had a big announcement, too, last night. You dropped some big news. A North American tour. Tell us about it.
Yes. It's happening, and we're starting in April. And we're very, very excited for it. And yes,
it's finally happening.
It's amazing because, I mean, you have so many fans here, and this is the first time you've been to New York, and you're bringing your incredible band to America. Why do you think it's time? Why is the U.S. ready for BLACKPINK?
We recently got invited to perform at Coachella, which was unbelievable, and we're really, really excited. And I guess we thought that it would just be the right timing to kick off our U.S. tour, and yeah.
I think it's a good decision. I think it's the right time. I think everyone here is ready for some more of BLACKPINK.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.